Well, hello, folks. Welcome to another episode of Whiskey Calling here, Friday night. Sitting back, it's a hot night out, sun shining. Survived another work week. It's time to kind of try a new whiskey. So just the liquor store, just picked this up. Have a good look at this. It's called Blackened. And it says here, it's a blend of straight whiskeys finished in black brandy casks. So it's remastered by Dave Pucktrell. I'm not seeing it, it's hard to tell. It's 45% alcohol. And it says here on the back, it says Blackened, a bold collaboration of the finest handcrafted whiskeys, an unrivaled composition of craft and creativity, born in cask, forged by sound. Bottled by Sweet Amber Distilling Company in Mineville, New York. So yeah, hope you guys got something yourselves you're enjoying this fine eve. And you know, one other time I tried a whiskey that had been aged, I think, in ex-brandy barrels, and I really, really enjoyed it. So I'm trying to remember the exact name of it. It was something Prairies. It was a Canadian. Ooh. I wasn't expecting that cap to pop off yet. Yeah, it's a nice smell to it. It says batch 125. Certainly has a nice color. Assume that's the blackened component.
It's a pretty big pour.
Yes, it is. My wife, the camera lady, is, you know, might want to try some herself here. So yeah, nice color. Actually got a really nice nose to it here. It's got a little bit of a waxy kind of smell to it in a really good way. I really like that kind of smell. It almost smells a bit like a bourbon to me. So, you know, it's not a bourbon, but it's got that kind of a smell to it. Let's see what it tastes like, folks. Kind of a, it's got a very maybe light hint of tangerine, maybe a little bit of banana almost, but it's got a nice thick texture as well. You know, kind of a light bourbon almost taste to it. It reminds you a little bit maybe of Old Forester, a lighter version of Old Forester maybe. Definitely some nice heat to it, some nice spice. You can taste the alcohol. For 45%, it tastes a little hotter than maybe that percentage, in a good way. Certainly not boring at all. It's got a nice, nice punch to it. Like I said, a nice decent texture to it. It tastes nice and sturdy and balanced. And almost a little bit of a, like I said, a little bit of a slight tangerine, citrus, banana kind of thing going on in the finish. Nice long warm finish. Yeah, but definitely that kind of citrus, banana, tangerine thing going on. But it doesn't hit you until about 80% into the sip or so. Yeah, like early on in the sip, it's got some good pepper, good spice, just kind of some heat. It coats the mouth really well, like I said before. Yeah, this is a really nice first taste. Maybe a little bit of oakiness, you know, in there. Dry. It's a little bit dry in a good way as well. Oakiness and kind of a dryness. I don't know if I'm really getting a lot of the brandy right off the bat, but It does have a light sweetness to it. That's probably coming from a bit of that. Brandy casks. Anyways, folks, it's a nice little tasting. Thanks for joining me. Hope you have some yourself. If you've tried this before, let me know what you think. And we'll see you again soon, everybody.